pass to Edmund. 10 on the shot clock. Edmund picks up his dribble, gives it back to Dangerfield, fakes the three, thought about a longer three instead to James. James wants to drive, kicks it back out to Edmund, who just has to hoist one up. It's short, rebound pulled down. That's Johnny Rhodes ahead to Marlon White. Three up, three down!
Marlon White Jr. for three from Johnny Rhodes.
Stevenson with their first lead since the first half. 90-87, Lycoming needs a timeout.